Take a guess where we are. I guess it's gonna be a new underground limestone mine. Right by my truck is gonna be number one hole. And right there is gonna be number two hole where they go into the mountain and extract that blue stuff right there, the limestone. There's a couple trees, Land Clearing Company, I've done some work with before. You've seen them with the rotovac and stuff sometimes. I had to clear this because I guess the driveway is coming up in here. So I'm gonna cut, and that guy in the hot saw is gonna push. Which way do you want? Obviously, that way. It's kind of dead this way. I'm gonna angle it like up towards the truck a little bit. If you can you push just with the forks on top? That'll let it tip more. Probably gonna leave a pretty fat hinge, and I'm gonna take off that way before you push. I wonder if we can get this on video.
Fucked up, you're not putting
it up. Oh no, you're on, buddy. Think of the views if we put it across that road. Well, not me, you. If you put it across that road. if we can get these, it's gonna be tough.
You got a bad sprocket skipping, you hear it?
Thinking we both agreed that a climber would be best, because that one there is growed into the maple, and the one underneath's got to go. It's growed into the maple, and they're both hanging. You see the road down there, there's power lines. If that goes bad, now I felt like I could do it. But the back of that tree that has a wire right there, you cut the one side off, but it's all rotten and dead. I'm worried that the strength of the wood is compromised. If that thing breaks off and it goes, it's gonna take all that with it. Remember all the talks I said about, if you're not comfortable, just walk away. Well, we'll just get a climber, he said. That ain't worth the risk. Climber's gonna cost more than it would for me, but at the same time, if that went across the road, that'd be a lot more expensive than anything. Nobody needs that. Over and out. It's a pretty steep pinch. $735B, that's a